we out here sliding the next day, trying to get back to some money, get to the shop and all that. I be seeing all the comments. I be really appreciating everybody that be giving me like the congrats and keep working, keep striving. I appreciate all that from everybody. Believe me, I really appreciate that, because you guys don't even have to take the time to like or comment. Y'all could just watch the video and keep scrolling like people do on Instagram. But instead, people are supporting, commenting, giving me their reviews, how they feel, da-da-da. All of that is cool. But look, like, I don't think some of y'all really understand, like, this is my channel. Like, I could choose what I want to post. Like, I could go hang out if I want to, but that's not the type of things that I like doing. But people be saying some crazy stuff on here. Like, somebody just comment some shit like, you need more, you need to do it yourself. Bro, y'all need to go start looking. Like, this bike stuff is not the only stuff that I've been doing. Y'all could go all the way down to my first video. I went all the way to AZ grabbing my Merrill from the auction. And from then, I was doing work on that car. I had Trailblazers doing swaps. Plenty of Camaros doing swaps. Like, I'm not the person out here taking some shit to Harley and taking shit to the car dealer and all. I'm doing it myself. Like, ain't no... You need to, I'm already doing it. Y'all need to watch and y'all need to catch up, because I've been doing it, and that's for real. I know exactly what I'm doing, where I came from, and where I'm headed. That's the whole point. I get up every day like I did this morning to try to get to the next level. And nobody about to tell me what I need to do, and you watching me. Like, bro, you need to keep watching and keep getting DeAndre paid, because that's what it's all about. Getting this money, making things happen, and not being a standstill on social media. So to everybody who is watching, I really appreciate y'all for y'all support. And like I said, you negative Nancy's, y'all just need to sit back and have a seat and watch the show. Y'all could be disliking my video. I don't care, because I'm getting paid either way. Y'all watching, my views going up, everything is working out either way it goes. But even if you're negative, it all supports, my brother. So once again, thank you to all of y'all, for real. And I don't even want people thinking I'm a negative person. I just hate for people to be just saying negative, dumb stuff like, man, I'm telling y'all, bro, I be dealing with so much little BS. I don't see how people just bring that negative energy to people who not even own that type of stuff. And then it's like, with that being said, you got people my age can't even do half the stuff I can do. People out here going to this, going, dropping off there, going, dropping off there. Like, bro, just sit back and relax, man. Like, I got this. I've been doing this before. I've been being on YouTube and trying to upload a video. Like, this is real life. Like, I'm not tripping off this video stuff to record something for the next person, but... it's fun, don't get me wrong. I love it. This is what it's about. I like having the fun, but this is not what I depend on, like, for real. This was something I'm doing for fun, having fun, making money, getting stuff done. Just all a good vibe, you know? And that's what I think a lot of people, like, fail to realize.
So we done made it to the shop. We're about to get some work in, get some stuff done. Thing is, what y'all keep saying, I should record myself filming, which is cool. I know I should. I have to get a GoPro. I don't have a GoPro yet, so I'm playing music while I'm working. But I'm about to, I gotta take off these wheels. I got a whole nother set. Take off my bars, put the new ones on, try to fish the wires through, take the legs off, try to get them powder coated, finish taking the motor apart, and then start assembling a few of the powder coated pieces. I'm working on this right now, taking a, chrome stuff off with the pipe at the moment. So we're about to finish doing that. Got that thing to the side. This the road bike for my buddy we took apart. So we got these things coming. Still got like a 130 something on here. Got some motor on that joint. But yeah, that's what we doing for today. So as I finish these two up by today, not finished, but get some progress done. I'm about to pull this thing back out and get this out of here before this week, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, let's do this.
So I just went ahead and put everything for this bike up in here to get powder coated. We got the floorboards, shifters. Taking that off, but we got some stuff done. Got a little more stuff bolted off. Take off some unnecessary wires and stuff, but
About to finish doing this. I gotta get my oil kit so I can drain the fluid out.
Coming along, get that batch. About to go to Antonio's to go get the paint. This is majority of it. We're missing the helmet and two other pieces, so we're about to go grab that right now.
So we back at the shop. We just, I gotta really get my GoPro like ASAP. I have my phone charged, so I didn't get to really film too much, but we took a couple of parts off.
I already showed you guys earlier the floorboards and stuff, but we just took out these accessory brackets. Got some of the exhaust off, got a couple of bolts, and we're about to snatch it off, but we got all the hardware. We're about to take these bars off, see how this is ashy. We don't want that with everything wet, so we're about to get all that right. Get it in plastic until we completely finish. I had to just pull this thing out so I can put these wheels on, put the forks on there. I'm still gonna do them black, but I wanna get this bike off of the jack. So I had to bust it down real fast, get that going. But yeah, I just wanna got two little things for this beautiful thing so we can get this thing up out of here this week. But yeah, we about to go check out these wheels real fast, and then we about to slide back to the shop.
So we just left from picking up the wheels. I got one inside, then I got two in the back. Also got some extra parts I'm gonna try to sell or even keep if I got a couple of bikes that may use them or may need them, I'll say. This is one of the rims. This is a front rim. So I believe this is a 19, if I'm not mistaken, stock rim. Got a brand new tire on here. Then I got the other set in the back. This goes on like all the newer bikes. This rim is nice. Nice and clean, not too bad. Looks good.
So we back at the shop. Just got back in this joint. About to finish assembling my bike so I can get this thing as a roller and get it off of this jack and get it going. This is the rim I had in the car. Showing you guys, put in the light. Sell this 19 front rim. Put this thing to the side. Set that right there. Got both rotors, 19, fresh tire. Barely got any usage, it looks like. This is a nice, good looking rim. On to the joints. Got these bad boys. That's going on daddy-o bike. About to throw these on there. This is nice. About to clean them up. We're gonna use that front rim. That's a 19, fresh, almost new. We're gonna use that until we get Rich to do my 23. If you guys know, I know Rich is the guy that custom make all the wheels for the Harleys. But them are going on that joint. So let's get this thing rolling, literally. Man, I was over here trying to put these wheels on. Shit took some time. Still got them on there. They gotta come right back off. I just wanted to get a little quick fitment. But this thing is looking much better, man. I cannot wait to get that 23 joint. But that will definitely do for now than the stock wheels that I previously had. So it's working out. Got some good tires on this thing. Sliding. Got these things about to come.
So once again, this rim is for sale. I'm gonna try to see if I can find someone a back rim so I can start to sell the set. I have that, and then I honestly have the other stock set over here. That rim right there is damaged, but a lot of little extra parts. So I'm trying to just let people know what I have, like that harness I just picked up. But yeah, we got everything going. About to come back to this thing tomorrow, get them pieces from powder coat we just took off today. Got some wheels for this joint. Gotta give me a 23 and just finish putting everything together, but I'm loving how it's looking. Then my boy, he should be coming to get this thing any day now. I'm gonna go take it to the dyno or whatever he had going on. But we about to be going though, sliding.
So we just left the shop, man. Got a lot of stuff done. I'm glad I was able to grab those wheels. I got that front 19 for sale, that 2020 harness for sale. Besides that, man, my boy still got that performance machine raffle going on with the floorboards, all four, front and back. First place get the floorboards. Second place gets 150 cash. Third place get 100 cash. You can go on Instagram and hit him up, Builtbydre, or go on Instagram and hit me up, Billionaire Dre, and just let us know you want to enter. But that's going on. What else I was going to say? My boy also got a 2009 Street Glide for sale. I had someone ask me about a Street Glide, so
I'll get a video of that pretty soon. You guys been seeing it. You guys just haven't known it was for sale, but I'm gonna post a nice clip of that pretty soon so you guys can see that. It's a 09 Street Glide with like 40,000 miles.